Mortgage loan. Yeah, let me look. Oh, how much? Good. Try to squeeze in from the east, or the baby animal, see huh? Chicken come. No, me gonna shoot up. Mind you now. We'll overtake this big long line of traffic. On this bad road. With all them other cars coming up here. That'd be mad. Actually, he wanted to do it. Watch.
Thank you.
Ata Grandi. Let's stop, because stop. Let's go for sugar and salt. That's all I wait, eh? Go on.
Hola, Maxi.
The only thing to change is them should ensure that we get a place in front and nobody bypass us.
Oh, that's right
here. Yeah. Eh?
That's right
here. Alan's is a little further down.
Because I hear my mask. Yeah. Feet belt mask.
Yeah, tell them you could do that again.
Always made my troubles feel
Heroes come and go. We're conscious to the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can.
When
I see your face again, but until
that was more about it.
It's not my place to question. Only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. So I'll hold you as close as catch on fire. Spirit in my soul.
If you even comfort me, comfort me. I see you cool. Yeah, but then. Huh? What could your phone now? So I'll call you just in case. So.
Oh,
I hope you're with us. We were far.
Thank you. Jay was a very hard worker. He told him to succeed in all her endeavors. She carried out tons of smiles and brought laughter to every grouping. Jane has been a member of our church here for 15 plus years, and indeed those years were very wonderful. All being new to our congregation when she started, when she was nominated to the local board of church, she accepted the top second post. From here onwards, she started in our church. She then went on to do the eldership course. And she didn't go alone. She was never somebody to leave out anybody. She took along with her members of our local church and members from the regional churches. Of course, she was installed as an elder in the congregation. She served as an elder approximately 6 years. And during those years, when she occupied the pulpit, although it was occasionally, she preached with such fervor, her message would touch every member present. Now we know she didn't like to read, we know that now, so that's why she always said, I want to have a sermon. The little illness, she took some time out as an elder. And 4 years ago, she was reinstalled as an elder to our congregation. Jane was a reliable, trustworthy person. That is why, until last Friday, she was still the treasurer of the Golden Presbyterian Church, and also an elder. And being an elder, she was also a member of the Sanctuary Session. If my memory is correct, I don't think our women's group was very functional before Jane. The Presbyterian Church Women's Group, or PCW, moved after her arrival, and she served as secretary of the PCW from then onwards. She was our official driver, both local and regional, and as she later joined the regional PCW, it was a fun, loving journey throughout the time with us. Not just local, regional, and at times in neighboring regions also. We journeyed with Jane throughout from that. We had to deal with her, she didn't carry hands yet at the region. Jane was a member of our choirs, local and regional. And boy, she could love that drum. And she's not going to drum and she's singing choruses all at the same time. And due to COVID restrictions, we have all choirs on the morning. Jane was a big motivator and mentor to our youths at church. She would plan exciting events. She would source all materials needed. She would organize everything for those events. All the youths at church were sure. And have a fun time, and all the while she would make it into a fundraiser for the church. She touched the lives of some of those youths in ways no one else can. And as she would remind me from time to time, I was a big lady, and believe me, she was. She was a lot bigger than you can see with your eyes, as I would always respond to her. At that time, she wanted to be a store. And she had, with others happily helping out, while she participated in everything else. She would also seek donations for other stores as well. The brothers stopped, and our fundraisers turned Christmas fancies and tea parties, the fashion shows, and it was there on Tuesday night, you will see her model, just one outfit. She would bring participants for every time and gifts for every performer, whether it's model, singer, dancer. She even sought lower prices. I know she had some assistance in all those areas from a good friend that they shared with Miss Mistress Paul. But the planets and all, she was always at the core. She just enjoyed living and sharing love with everyone. When those, for whatever reason, could no longer come off, we turned to barbecues as our fundraisers. She again was at the front line, making sure everything was done with excellence. I think there was a chance she might have done everything on it. But Mr. Barrett would never let Jane stand at that way. She did all of our shopping, from groceries to market to gifts. I can tell you that Baby, Kavita, Anna, Sunita, Gurling, and a whole lot of others, I know, they bore the brunt of assisting with everything, especially those years when barbecues were held and Patty Baby's residents invited. I remember PCW held Christmas dinner at Patty Baby's house in 2019. Jane smiled again. If you have anything to do and no one willing to do it, cut your money. Jane would say, okay, I'll do it. Once you get some money to get, that was her. When it was time for Christmas dinner or any other occasion, she always wanted it all well decorated. She would put all her efforts into getting it done, and she attended to everything personally. She also came to be well known for her pastels and Christmas trees. She always sought gifts for Sunday school children at Christmas time. She made sure they had their snack bags also. When she was told there would be lots of snacks and dinner for all the children to enjoy, her reply was, it's Christmas. The children have to get a bag to carry home. At Easter time, she would make Easter basket for everyone. It was extra special for the children. Jane adopted them all. And as they grew older, she continued to look out for them. No child, no person was overlooked by Jane. Her heart just didn't allow those things. Jane was well loved by all members of our congregation. She was here while we were at a school hall just on the building, long before this building was built. She also was a member of the church building committee. As I learned when she was a mechanic, she was also a builder. And all during construction of this building, she would be here. From such a little ceremony in 2016 until. Although the building was unfinished in 2017, Jane and her accomplice, Mr. Barrett, would not let us see our Thanksgiving service at the school. That is our yearly Thanksgiving service. They wanted it in the church, in our room, and that was the argument. I don't know who encouraged whom, whether Mr. Barrett encouraged Jane or Jane encouraged Mr. Barrett. But then Mr. Barrett said to me, dead mama wanted to be church too. You know, what did mama want to be mama gets? I just said, okay. Although it was very tiring for me because I was having to assist Mr. Barrett for those things, I just said, quiet. I can then understand all of citizens that are here. She even saw the law of us when we wanted to do the tithes. And of course, she went shopping also. This time she insisted on having company to do that shopping. I really don't know how Richard and Ricardo put up with her and all those many tasks. I can only believe she had their support. I hope that it was their love that gave her strength to accomplish. Miss Jane, as she was fondly called, was very loved by all who knew her. Just one family expression in my family. And every time I said, how Jane were you? How is Jane? Then the church was, they were all silent. They even got together to pray for her. But we didn't receive the word from the priest. So Jane wore so many hats as one individual. She was a person of many talents, especially her excellence in driving. Jane was an astute businesswoman, and she used it for the good of the church as well as others. Jane was a kind, caring, loving person. She served selflessly with great integrity. So she has left many of us a broken hearts, some more broken and shattered than others. And it is so hard. Say goodbye. And then, touch on the little side of the Philan Church. Jane was organizing days, and she found her buckets, not planned, not. We have a worship of plans in that day, in the forms. Every time she wanted to be there, she was there. The last we had was in 2020, Carnival Monday, and she made sure we had a proper pillow up while work was going on. That was all you. Let us pray a short prayer, please. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the life and time you spent with your servant Jane, your son, our dear sister. Therefore, we know all the gifts come from you. And we thank you for sharing that beautiful gift with us. Now, Lord, as you have told it all to you, we ask you please, keep them in your tender loving embrace. Grant the eternal rest. And we open the pure light shine on them, which you find peace in your arms. And let's come together in the autumn day, giving all the light of the fire again. In Jesus' lovely and precious name we pray. Amen. I thank you all for listening.
We invite the two representatives of our church choir to come forward and lead us in song once more. Thank you.
Adventure. dat klopt.
Huh?
Wat is
when the road is called a yonder alley there, when the
And I can't give you a truck, cut the shipment. Don't make sense showing other vehicles. That ain't make no sense. Mm-hmm. I never know here all you existence and Randy. I'm beating the road here for a look. Drive a whole lip.
No,
this road. It's my islands. You can see the quality of anything going on already. All the marks here are going on. So it just are random cars.
Water.
Water. Thank you.
catch on fire. Spirit in my soul. The California cold. Found a light for me that I couldn't avoid.
It's always good to see one here.
Thank you. around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles speak.
I can't find my camera.